Again, let's consider our simple example with one server and an infinite buffer. Arrivals are represented by up arrows and departures by down arrows. Let's study the evolution of the number of customers in the queue, assuming that at start time the system is empty. When the first customer arrives, the number of customers switches to 1. When the second customer arrives, the first one is still there and the number of customers then switches to 2. At this time, the server is busy with the first customer and the second customer takes up the first position in the buffer. Then the first customer leaves the system, so the number of customers goes back to 1 and the second customer starts to be served. When the second customer has been served, the system is empty and the server is idle since no new customers have arrived in the meantime. We could go on like that with any further customers. This leads us to think about the mathematical modeling of the system. In what follows, what we model is the number of customers in the system. To be more precise, the evolution over time of the number of customers in the system is modeled as a random process. A study of the stationary state of this random process is conducted. This makes it possible to evaluate mean performance parameters, such as blocking probability, mean delay, or mean resource utilization rate.